This is what happens to my Xbox every so often. It seems to be related to Xbox Live. It looks like the menus are being served up from, or at least some of the menus are being served up from Xbox Live. And yeah, it's completely unusable right now. I can't do anything. I can sign out, and then I can do stuff, but it's terrible.